He was there, foregoing the season finale of a show, Newlyweds, to watch the Kobe show.
I can't believe that with all the pressure, mentally and otherwise, that he's under, that he's able to come out and perform like he has all season long. It's really amazing.
How do you deal with the roller coaster of it all?